We want to solve the given equation. The solution is a value of x that satisfies the equation or makes the equation true, which means the solution is a value of x that makes the expression 3/4 x minus 6 equal to the expression 4 minus 1/2 x. In order to solve the equation, we need to isolate the variable on one side of the equation, which will take multiple steps, which is the reason why this is often called a multi-step equation. Looking at our notes below, step one is optional, which is to multiply to clear any fractions or decimals. Because our equation does have fractions, let's begin by clearing the fractions from the equation. We do this by multiplying both sides of the equation by a common denominator, hopefully the least common denominator. Notice here we have a denominator of 4, here we have a denominator of 2. So 4 times 2 is equal to 8, so 8 would be a common denominator, but since 4 is the least common denominator, let's begin by multiplying both sides of the equation by 4 to clear the fractions. So we'd have 4 times the quantity 3/4 x minus 6 equals 4 times the quantity 4 minus 1/2 x. And now we'll distribute to clear the parentheses here as well as here. 4 times 3/4 x is equal to 3x. So we have 3x minus 4 times 6 is 24 equals, on the right, 4 times 4 is 16 minus 4 times 1/2 x is 2x. Step 2, simplify each side by clearing parentheses and combining like terms. This doesn't apply because the left side and right side are already simplified. Step 3, we add or subtract to isolate the variable term. Remember, our goal here is to isolate the variable on one side of the equation, and right now we have variable terms on both sides. We need to get the variable terms all on one side. So looking at the right side, if we want to undo minus 2x, we need to perform the opposite operation. So for our next step, let's add 2x to both sides of the equation. And now we simplify. 3x plus 2x is 5x. We have 5x minus 24 on the left equals, on the right, minus 2x plus 2x is 0. The right side simplifies to 16. We're still working on step 3, though. We have not isolated the variable term yet. Notice on the left we have 5x minus 24. We don't want this minus 24 here. To undo minus 24, we need to perform the opposite or inverse operation. So for the next step, we add 24 to both sides of the equation. Now we simplify. On the left, minus 24 plus 24 is 0. The left side simplifies to 5x equals, on the right, 16 plus 24 is equal to 40. So now we have 5x equals 40. The next step is to multiply or divide to isolate the variable. Well, 5x means 5 times x. To undo the multiplication, we need to perform the opposite or inverse operation. The opposite operation of multiplication is division, so for the next step, we divide both sides by 5. And again, simplify. 5 divided by 5 is 1, 1 times x is x. 40 divided by 5 is equal to 8. So the solution is x equals 8, which means if we substitute 8 for x into the equation, the left side will equal the right side. And let's go ahead and show this. If we substitute 8 for x, we'd have 3/4 times 8 minus 6 equals 4 minus 1/2 times 8. That's right, 8 is 8 over 1. 4 and 8 simplify. There's 1 4 and 4 and 2 4s and 8. So this ends up being 3 times 2, which is 6. We have 6 minus 6 on the left equals 4 minus 1/2 times 8 is 4. Well, 6 minus 6 is 0. 4 minus 4 is 0. 0 equals 0 is true, which verifies our solution is correct. I hope you found this helpful.